You all know our Honorable Prime Minister has given a call, and the entire government is committed to harnessing the opportunities which have always been there, harnessing the opportunities which are emerging, and take India first of all to this $5 trillion economy. This very nation, Bharat, we were known as Sone Ki Chidiya, and our share in the global exports used to be very substantial. There are different types of figures about it, but then it used to be very, very substantial. And we used to produce some of the finest kind of materials. Then Dhaka ka malmal, then you name it. He says the machines produce particular pattern. But when the hand woven thing, there is a different kind of pattern. That is art. And this is where our father of the nation, he designed this technology of charkha. Charkha is not only manufacturing entity, it's not only manufacturing tool. When you go through charkha, so there's deep down in Indian psyche and in Indian pursuits, we have the meaning of life is hidden there. We as a nation always said that to make money is one part of life. Creating wealth, being prosperous, being rich is good, it is needed. So when we talk about business, when we talk about enterprise, talk about prosperity, talk about wealth, one part is growth, growing fast, making a lot of money. Because that's important. The second most important thing is nature. Like say, so many people are now suffering because maybe the water, the land, the fertilizer we use. So when we are starting up, if you can contribute to the green economy, you can contribute to the organic value chains, can contribute to greening the planet and everything around it. I think this is a doorway to mukti, as I say. And third, very important thing is inclusion. That's also about mukti. I can start a business. I do it in a place where I make 22% profit per year. But I start in a